He has no face. It's just a white head and a black suit. He follows you, but you only catch glimpses of him before it's too late. His tentacles!
Tentacles? Alright, I'm out. This is just getting ridiculous.
What? So you don't believe in Slender Man?
Not when we're home alone, I don't.
Kill you first.
What?
I said I'm thirsty.
Well, don't drink the milk. I think it went off a few days ago.
Then why is it in the fridge? Hey, Sarah, think fast!
Sarah?
Brian? Grandma!
Oh, crap! We killed Grandma! Again!
Not really. I like her ashes.
Oh, shit. I'm so sorry, Nan. I'm so sorry.
She can't hear you, Brian.
You don't know that! Oh, God. Mum is going to kill us. She's going to hunt us down and kill us!
Us? You threw the ball. This is entirely your fault.
My fault? Here's a hint, Sarah. Usually, when balls come flying at you, you catch them. Hasn't stopped you before.
Apologize.
I am so sorry that, you being 17, I assumed that you wouldn't have the coordination of an unborn child.
You rude little shit. You know I've always been like this.
I'm not taking the heat for this. Holidays are coming up. I can't be grounded for holidays.
Well, what do you propose then? Mum's gonna know it was us.
She doesn't need to know anything.
What?
Blame the dog.
The 14-year-old chihuahua? Think it through.
Parrot.
Never leaves its cage.
The rabbit.
Dead.
What? Since when?
7 months ago, Brian.
Hmm.
Look, we need to stop trying to make up an excuse. I'll go find a broom to clean up the glass and you go find somewhere to put Grandma.
Let's find you a new home, Grandma.
Was bad.
I'm thirsty.
Look, we just need to focus, okay? We need to work together.
God, Sarah! This isn't one of your Disney movies. We spilt our dead grandmother tonight. You don't see that beauty in the bloody beast now, do you?
Come, my little friends, as we all sing a happy little working song. Merry little voices, clear and strong. Come and roll your sleeves up, so to speak, and pitch in. Cleaning crud up in the kitchen as we sing.
Why are you in a dress?
It's your fantasy. Now's not the time, Sarah.
You never let me be myself.
And you wonder why. Oh, yeah, dustpan. Some of the ashes didn't get cleaned up. Just go occupy yourself for a few minutes.
Show you the world, shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you?
Slenderman.
What are you talking about? Oh God, the milk. You drank the bloody milk and now it's messing with your head.
So there's no Slenderman.
No. But... did you put Grandma in the cornflakes box?
Alright, I'll explain.
Answer the question, Brian. Did you put Grandma in the cornflakes box, but not even bother to take out the cornflakes?
Mum always said she was sweet.
I was about to eat that. Who does that? What is wrong with you? I hate you! Brian? Brian!
Yeah, I don't know.
Look, Mum is going to hate us. It'll be like that time you set fire to the kitchen.
That was you, Sarah.
I was traumatized, Brian. Traumatized.
Alright. Look, Mum is going to be home any second now. I'll take the blame. It was my fault. I threw the ball way too fast.
No, it's my fault too. I'm sorry, I'm really uncoordinated.
Sorry I pushed you in the cornflakes box, Grandma.
And?
And I didn't take out the cornflakes first.
Ready?